You hear us talk about doing self-exams, and you may think it's just for women over 40, but a local mother of five found her breast cancer in her 30s. The key to her successful treatment, diagnosed, determined to live, Saturday at 11, First Coast News on your side.